fine. Someone called about my father, Harry Sullivan. He was brought in a couple hours ago.
Miss Sullivan?
Yeah.
Dr. Roth. I was on call when your father was brought in.
What happened?
He was found unconscious. We think he suffered a stroke.
Were there any clots on the scan?
They must have dissolved. Are you a doctor?
I'm a neurosurgeon.
Let me take you to him. Just ask if you need anything, Dr. Sullivan.
Thank you. I came as soon as I heard. Where were you? Why weren't you with him? I was headed back to Boston. I'm sorry, Sully.